Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Indian Healthy Tadka. Today I am sharing a special festival recipe with you. So let's come cook with me. First, seek the dry ingredients. 1 cup APF, all-purpose flour. 2 tablespoons semolina. 1/2 cup chickpea flour. 1/2 teaspoon and mix it well. It's done. Take another bowl. Add
1/2 cup ghee or butter.
Add 1 cup powdered sugar. Mix it well. Mix it until it becomes soft in texture. See? It's done. Now add dry ingredient and make a soft dough. Our batter is ready. Now preheat the oven. Now grease the pan before making the naan khatai.
Take a part of batter and make naan khatai from it.
By the same process, make other stew. I will meet you when all of them are ready. All of our naan khatai are ready. Now I am applying chopped almond on top. You can apply your choice of dry fruit. Now all are set. They are ready to get cooked.
Bake it on convection mode 200 degrees Celsius for 15 minutes.
Oh, they are looking awful tasty. You might be guessing who it is. I'm back. Okay. This is naan khatai being cooked. But the smell is coming of pizza. Okay, now I want to eat pizza. So I will request my mom. Yeah, maybe. No, I will request my mom. You just be attentive for the community section. Maybe there will be a post coming soon, yeah.
For pizza, so check out. Hope you like pizza.
Our baking is done. Give it 15 to 20 minutes for cool down. It is too much delicated right now. Now I'm tasting. And you want to taste? Oh, so soft. Melting in mouth, really it's so yummy.
Please try and tell me how it has come out.
Don't forget to like, share, subscribe to my channel Indian Healthy Tadka.